It's time to enroll in school. If your student has never attended Tulsa Public Schools or previously did but is not currently enrolled, you will need to complete the enrollment form. Before you begin, you will need these documents: a parent or guardian photo ID, your student's birth certificate, proof of your current address, your student's immunization records, and a working email address. There are two ways you can enroll: in person or online. Plan accordingly. It will take 30 to 45 minutes to enroll your student. To apply online, visit www.tulsaschools.org/enroll. Click on Enroll My Child and follow the simple on-screen steps. Note, you will need to scan or take photographs of your required documents and upload them to the online enrollment form, or you can mail or hand deliver copies to the enrollment center. If you'd like to apply in person, you're going to need to visit the enrollment center located at 2819 South New Haven Avenue, which is behind the Education Service Center, which sits on the corner of New Haven and 31st. The enrollment center is open Monday through Friday from 8 to 4 p.m. Bilingual services are available. If you have any questions, you can call 918-746-7500 or visit the enrollment page at www.tulsaschools.org.